Brett's coaching point here is going to be to use the bottom hand and punch to get the stick in the right position. We'll watch him now punch his hand. As the goalie is moving from side to side, note that she's dropping her hands. Brett wants her to keep those hands at the same level as she moves from side to side. Stop. Stop.